On St. Patrick's Day, Thursday, March 17, 1966, striking great pickers from Delano began a 300-mile pilgrimage northward through the Valley of Their Labor to the state capital in Sacramento.
Can you ever deceive? Can you estar cansado? Que el camino es largo y no se ve el fin. Yo no vengo a cantar porque mi voz sea buena, ni tampoco a llorar mi malestar, que no quisiera yo descansar, pero mi alma grita, tú no puedes descansar. Desde Delano voy hasta Sacramento, hasta Sacramento, mis derechos a pelear, mi virgencita guadalupana. Pasos que todo el mundo lo sabrá. Desde Delano voy hasta Sacramento, hasta Sacramento, mis derechos a pelear.
México ha llegado la noticia muy alegre que Delano es diferente. Pues el pueblo ya está en contra de los rancheros y engreídos que acababan con la gente. Y como somos hermanos, la alegría compartimos con todos los campesinos. ¡Viva la revolución! ¡Viva nuestra asociación! ¡Viva huelga en general! El día 8 de septiembre de los campos de Delano salieron los filipinos. Y después de 2 semanas para unirse a la batalla salieron los mexicanos. Y juntos vamos cumpliendo con la marcha de la historia para liberar el pueblo. ¡Viva la revolución! ¡Viva nuestra asociación! ¡Viva huelga en general! ¡Viva la huelga en el fin! ¡Viva la causa en la historia! ¡La raza llena de gloria! ¡La victoria va a cumplir!
In 1962, in Fresno, California, the National Farm Workers Association was formed. The association recognized some essential common denominators. A substantial segment of California's farm workers are of Mexican ancestry, tied together by a proud culture, a common religion, and the bond of a great and lyrical language. From this base came the National Farm Workers Association under Cesar Chavez. In alliance with the Agriculture Workers Organizing Committee, it began a new chapter in the long farm worker history at the little San Joaquin Valley town of Delano in September of 1965. The Delano grape strike, begun for union recognition and a pay scale of $1.40 an hour, became much more than that, as the strikers themselves were to declare in their own manifesto, the plan of Delano.
We are conscious of the historical significance of our pilgrimage. It is clearly evident that our path travels through a valley well known to all Mexican farm workers. We know all of these towns of Delano, Madera, Fresno, Modesto, Stockton, and Sacramento, because along this very same road, in this very same valley, the Mexican race has sacrificed itself for the last 100 years. Our sweat and our blood have fallen on this land to make other men rich. This pilgrimage is a witness to the suffering we have seen for generations. The penance we accept symbolizes the suffering we shall have in order to bring justice to these same towns, to this same valley. The pilgrimage we make symbolizes the long historical road we have traveled in this valley alone, and the long road we have yet to travel, with much penance, in order to bring about the revolution we need.
Congressional investigators came to Delano. Such investigations are not new. The plight of farm labor in California is probably one of the most studied and investigated subjects in the annals of human suffering. Then, on Easter weekend, 1966, the strikers completed their 25-day, 300-mile trek to Sacramento. On a gray Easter Sunday, April 10, 1966, the strikers and their supporters, 10,000 strong, came swinging up the Capitol Mall to the steps of the state Capitol building. It was beyond question the largest, the broadest, and the most significant public gathering on behalf of farm workers in California history. A moment of victory was at hand.
Viva la huelga en el PIB, viva la causa en la historia.